So, is that the entire house in a nutshell? I need to be quieter. Holy cow. Okay, I guess that's the entire house. Okay, whatever. We can move on. You can tell me if that was the entire house or not. But I'm just gonna go in here. And what are you doing?
Are you wearing salmon skin?
Yeah, sure. Return to pick it up. And I kind of want to come in here and get that. So how about I do something like be quiet the first time. And then once I'm done being quiet the first time, I can just go in and get the other item and then leave. Why don't we try that? Since this is the same setup. So yeah, let's do that. I didn't even wake anybody up. Okay, there we go. Okay, see, that works much quicker. So I can just go around to all these houses and just break them up and take all their goodies. Start with this house first. Not going to go into the house again that I got the cops on. I don't think I can, anyway. We can think about it, trying it and stuff. Okay, pick something up. Take it back to the truck. As quietly as I can now. I don't know how I'm making noise only sometimes. There we go. Okay, see, this is what I'm talking about. It's how you make the major cash. Now, you only have like 8 hours to do it. So, you gotta be kinda quick. Yeah, see, you can easily get in there, run in and do that. Now, in this game, to get the most amount of money, it's not what you grab, because you don't get more money based on, you know, the bigger or better things you get. You get more money based on how much you get of it. So, in other words, you don't get money based on, like, if you grab the expensive TV or the nice radio. Okay, you get money if you grab the, you get the same amount of money no matter what you grab, but you only get, the more money you get is based on how many goodies you get. I'm sorry, I'm just not speaking clearly today. Now this house seems to have a lot of nice goodies. At least it's a nice big house anyway. I'd live here if, you know, I weren't going to get robbed. But they don't realize they're going to get robbed, so see if there's anything good in here. Yeah, we do have some goodies right here. Okay, come on. Let's get in here. Get this TV out of here. Okay, that was close. Okay, that was really close. Wow. That was really pushing it. Okay, forgive me if I don't talk very much. I do need to concentrate. But hold on a second, I need to quickly blow my nose. Okay, we are back. What the hell was that? Sorry, I just kind of got distracted by that and what the hell was that? Okay, I'm just going to go out on a limb and say that that's all there is in this house to even steal. I've been detected. Great job. So what the heck just had a blow-up fight over here? Because somebody was shooting off something. Let's get the radio out of here. I don't like radio. No radio for me, but okay, whatever. Come on. There we go. Okay, we got just a little bit of time left. And this is the same house layout, too. Almost the same house layout. The stereo's over here this time, though. Let's go. Quiet, quiet, quietly. Okay. Let's let the noise. Oh, I see. It's just the better thing to do is just continuously tap it. And then, so just continuously tap the button. Here you can just crouch. And then walk in. And then, okay. Now we gotta be a little quieter, apparently. Let's go in here. Okay, there we go. We're still good. Still good. Don't have to worry about anything just yet. And then we are going to quickly go back in here. I don't even know how many items I got, but take that and back to the truck. Sure thing, lady. Or lady, why did I say lady? Who knows why I said lady. Awesome. So we have that one house over there, and we are going to quickly just run in, grab whatever we can easily see, and get out. Because we still have to get the truck back, too. Okay. This is this kind of layout, where everything's actually kind of close. So I'm actually probably going to risk it all and see how much I can actually get. Come on. Okay, good. Go, go, go. Go. We got this. Got this. We gotta... Got just a little bit of time. We are really cutting it, though. Really cutting it. I don't need to sneak this time. I'm just gonna run in, grab, and go. And I still didn't get the cops on me to make it even better. Good. Got just 30 seconds amount of time. Rob this entire street clean. Let's go. Take the goods to the lockup, which is right there. Wow. Okay. I did not know the lockup was right here. That's even better. Oh man, Robin House is right next to the lockup like a boss. Awesome. Wow, see, got 12 items and 3,000 bucks. That's a really good way to make some cash. Not even kidding. Total 12 items. Yeah, that's a nice amount of money right there. Awesome. So now we're just going to head back. Hopefully I'm going the right way. Yeah, I am. I don't know if I want to hit that guy or not. Probably not. I'm going to go with no. So, we did some robberies. Now I guess we're going to go save and sleep. And I think we're going to do that twice. And then we're just going to immediately do some more robberies. And we're going to see if we can do the same houses again or not. We'll have to get a good timing schedule together. For now, this truck will hold up. This truck is only a little bit dented. Only has a few scratches on it, so I'm just going to hope that it'll hold up nicely. But let's come in here and save. Run, run, run. Yes, of course, save. Okay, it's 13 o'clock. So we're going to save again. Probably making it 19. Oh, that's perfect. That works out perfectly. Awesome. I'm such a good timer. I didn't even try that, though. Get in the truck. There you go. Come on. Let's go. We got things to do. We got houses to rob and things to see. Now, if I recall correctly, we can go rob the same houses again and again. This time using the same strategy that I used towards the end of them. I do want to get more, but I kind of want to try anyway. To see if I can just continuously do the run-in and run-out thing the entire time. Like, if I go back in there, if the cops will get on me or not. See, I don't know. So it's just something that's worth trying. So, we are almost on time here. This worked out really nicely. So one of these houses is going to have another person in it. Yes, we'll do it. And we will park it up at every house like we did last time. Hopefully this one doesn't have a person in it. Does, but we'll run in, grab something and go anyway. Enter. Now, if I were to do that again, would it reset?
Watch.
It does reset. Come on, pick it up. Let's go. Awesome. So the cop's timer does reset, which is really good. So now I can just do much quicker runs. I did not know that cop timer resets. So we can just go in there as much as we need to and rob everybody. Simple as that. That's nice. Okay, so now we can get a much, much bigger loadout, I guess you can say. And we can run in and out in no time flat. This is really nice. I like this a lot. So it's all about experimenting. And if you guys find this interesting, be sure to go tell the person who wrote it. I'm going to send him an email myself thanking him for it and telling him it's a very, very awesome exploit, I guess you could say. And I don't know why I came back in here, because there's nothing else in here to get.